Get ready to pay more on your water bill. Today, the El Paso Public Service Board approved the budget for next fiscal year, which includes a 4.7% increase for residential customers. That's about $3 more per month for the average home.
So the typical customer bill right now is about $70 per month, and it's going to go to about $73 per month.
That increase takes effect March 1st.